What is up, guys? Johnny here, back with more Call of Duty Mobile. We got the Halloween update. It is live. As I'm recording this, I just popped on my iPad and there was an update. I didn't have to go on the App Store. It was an automatic download. So you guys make sure you got the brand new version. And we're gonna check the update notes, guys, and everything that's in the game. We got new skin, we got new stuff to unlock, new events. It's gonna be super exciting. So let's start with the patch notes. They say the Halloween update is now available for Call of Duty Mobile. All new team content will be released throughout the limited time event. Not everything is released yet, but the update is live and they will keep releasing some bits here and there from now until the Halloween. Now here you go, receive a battle crate and epic weapon XP card just for updating. So if you update, you go to main menu, you'll get a free gift. Then we'll have free weapon during the Halloween login event. That is awesome. Experience Halloween with all new in-game teams and music. You will see the new hub at the start. Standoff multiplayer map will get a new spooky look. Brand new Sparrow operator skill. I know it's been leaked before. Now it will be released. A limited time hardpoint game mode will be back. I know you guys like hardpoint. We got brand new Chip Airborne in Battle Royale, a new skill, the one where you can launch yourself in the air. Also, new looks for your favorite weapons, items, and operators. I guess we'll have some new skins, and we'll have some new, I mean, you've seen the Halloween camo probably, the one I got on my Arctic 50. Well, we'll have new Halloween camos, I guess. Then Halloween team ID collection event. Wow, that is awesome. I love ID collection. You need to collect the dog tags for super cool rewards usually. So we'll have another one. And the Molotov cocktail score streak is now available. So let's check it out. Let's get into the game. I don't know if you saw real quick, but this is a new loading screen, first of all, with pumpkins and candles. But if you saw real quick, when you see your Facebook icon, there was a little pumpkin. And that is the hub I was talking about. A brand new spooky hub, the moon, the shadows, the clouds. We got a bunch of pumpkins. Pumpkins on the ground. So yeah, let's go straight to that first. The gift, all right? For updating your game, you get a gift. It's only a one-time thing. Update to the latest version of the game and get your reward. So we'll have a blue crate. We'll open that right now, guys. So I already had one this morning, so we got two crates to open. And once again, it would be nice to have Terrence Brooks. No, it's credit. And one more. That's the last one. Bit of luck, please. Oh, come on, it's more credits. Anyways, free credits, not gonna cry, right? All right, great deal, 15% off in the shop. We got a new skin, Ruin offer, play as Ruin with this limited time offer, $9.99 for a new character skin. So I will purchase that and we'll take a look at it. So here we go, new character skin. I love character skins, guys, and leave a comment below how you like that one. Look at that in the back. I remember I've seen that in some leaks before on Twitter. Really cool looking skin. But I don't know about the weapon. Doesn't really fit, but still, I love that weapon for now and I don't have a better skin. But hey, leave a comment below. Are you gonna buy that one for $10? Yes or no? Now what else? The operator skills, like they said, we will have the Sparrow. It's there. It's not playable yet. You'll have to unlock it somehow, I guess, in the upcoming days. Look at your announcements because it will be released between now and the Halloween, right? Now for the Battle Royale mode, it's the same thing. You can see the Airborne is there. Ejection device, you will be lifted up in the air and you'll be able to reposition yourself with your wingsuit. So I think it's pretty exciting. It's gonna be probably changing the strategy a little bit in one player Battle Royale. I don't know about squad play, but I cannot wait to try it for real. I've seen some leaked gameplay. It looks really awesome. Now I will deploy the Ruined skin, Jungle skin, for my next Battle Royale gameplay. Now what else we got? If you click on the Events tab, there's nothing new, okay? The login rewards for updating your game. The Halloween daily login is still here for 3 days, guys. So you have to log in 4 times during the Halloween is coming event to get everything. So there was credits, a blue crate. There was a parachute also, and an operator for Battle Royale. But there's nothing else, and I guess in 3 days when that disappears, something else will start. The sniper only challenge is still there for 6 more days, and you get your ordinary daily login. So I don't know, I kind of expect something maybe Sunday night, guys. The cool thing is if you go on your featured gameplay, well, you see Hardpoint, but check out the first one, Halloween Standoff Reskin map. So guys, we'll go for some gameplay because I want to see that new map. Now the game modes will be rotating. You play on the map, but it will be team deathmatch, search and destroy, domination, hardpoint, and it's a limited time. We don't know exactly how long, but I'm guessing until the Halloween at least. Wow, look at the map, dudes. It's all dark. It's really nice. They did a great job. Yeah, we got the tombstones in the back. A bunch of like decoration lights everywhere, the pumpkins on the ground. It really has the spooky mood for Halloween. They did a great job. This is so nice. Great job. Look at that. Also, oh man, there's pumpkins everywhere. Even the windows are decorated. This is actually really cool. Okay, we're gonna try to do good still. There's a dude there, right? Like there's two guys on the window, right? So it's 3v2. I know there's another guy there. Going to A. Bomb has been planted. 1v1 though. Superstar! Superstar 3v1 clutch! Bomb defused. Nice. Dude, really? It was a squad wipe. All guys at the same spot. Dude. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired. Nice nade, right? Really?
Last man standing.
No. Don't be the last dude. Come on, no. You miss me? Oof. He's right there. Oof.
Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired.
Grenade out. Target down.
Yeah, if we have a shot, it's over. Bro, that was such a short round, but 6-4, not an easy game. Guys, hope you enjoyed the gameplay. The map is amazing. Hope you guys will play a little bit and let me know in the comments how you like it. So we got the win. That's the new skin once again. And the map in the background is not the reskin, but you guys saw some gameplay. The map is freaking awesome. So that's it for today, guys. A quick look at the Halloween event. A few things have been added already and more things to come in the upcoming days. They will release a little bit as we get closer to the Halloween. I'm expecting, again, gun skins, more character skins. The ID collection, I cannot wait to see the rewards because usually it's great rewards. And once again, I cannot wait to try the new skill in Battle Royale. Hopefully it's gonna be there soon. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to drop the like and subscribe to the channel for more Call of Duty Mobile videos. I'll be back soon. Till then, watch my other stuff. Take care.